being born with a birth defect and needing a prosthetic leg at just 11 months old. Ezra Frech. He was born May 11, 2005, with one finger on his left hand and was missing his left knee and left fibula, resulting in a very dramatic curve in his left leg. So at just 11 months old, he was given a prosthetic left leg. The doctors used a big toe from his amputation and put it on his left hand so he can hold things. So you might be saying, he has a prosthetic leg and had one finger. What's the big deal? Well, when most kids learn to walk, it's a simple process, like crawling, to standing, to walking. But Ezra had to relearn to walk every single time he got a new prosthetic leg, which when he was younger was about 2 each year, so it must have been way harder. Despite Ezra's differences, at age 13, he can not only walk, but is an active competitor in basketball, baseball, football, and karate, but dominates in track and field. He has 9 national field and track records for his age group, earned his blue belt in karate, earned the Courage Award, and is an active inspirational speaker. Ezra got over his tragedy by sports. If he doesn't play sports every day, he feels weird. He also says he thinks of the things he does have instead of he doesn't. Many of us probably have 2 healthy, strong, non-amputated legs and haven't done anything like what Ezra has, but I can't blame. I haven't either. Ezra has a motto. You can dream it, you can hope it, or you can make it happen. And Ezra chooses to make it happen. This is why he got the Courage Award. So next time you think of giving up because your goals are too challenging, think of Ezra Frech.